Happy Friday, Temple friends. Show me a wave and a tumble. Let's sing our hello song. Ready, set, go. Hello, my Temple friends. Hello, my Temple friends. Hello, my Temple friends. Let's learn to jump and sing and play. Bring those knees up for a tap. We're gonna practice tapping our ball taps. Ready, set, tap. And hit those brakes. Good job tapping. Let's sing that song one more time. Ready? Here we go. Hello, my Temple friends. Hello, my Temple friends. Hello, my Temple friends. Let's learn to jump and sing and play. Nice singing. This time, we're gonna tap our heels. Show me your tuck. Put those toes up to the sky and tap your heels. Now hit those brakes. Good job, my friends. This week at Tumble Buddies, it is stop and go week. Today, when you tell me your name, I want you to tell me your favorite place to go. I'm gonna go first. I'm your coach. My name is Angelique. Say hi, Angelique. Hi, my friends. Thank you for joining me. My favorite place to go is I love to go to the park. What's your name? And where's your favorite place to go? Wow, great job. Thank you for sharing with me, my friend. It's time to warm up our muscles. Show them to me, say, rrr. Stand up nice and tall. Make sure you've got lots of space so that you can practice some of your tapping with me. Are you guys ready for some stop and go fun? Now, the first thing we are going to do is we are going to practice tapping our ball taps. Our heels are gonna stay on the floor. Our ball taps are going to be the only thing that comes up. Ready? Let's start out slow. Right?
Now ready? Stop! Good job! What's the
Simply take a deep breath in your nose and out your mouth. Deep breath in your nose and out your mouth. Great job, Tappy. I want to show you our signs for this week. Our first sign is stop. You're gonna put one hand out, then boop, put your other hand on top, say stop. Good, try again. That means stop. Last time. Nice. Now the opposite of stop is, that's right, go. You're gonna get one finger, boop, and another finger, boop, right hand and left hand, point it, go, go, go. Point wherever you want. Are you ready to put those together? Here we go. Again. That's right. We just said stop and go with our signs. We are all done with tap dancing, friends. Thank you for joining me. Let's change into our ballet shoes. Get a drink of water. I'll see you guys in just a sec. Hi friends, Coach Angelique again. It's time to get started with our ballet. Now, first thing we are going to do, we can do by ourselves or moms and dads. You guys can join them for a fun stretch. Now let's stretch our necks first. Show me up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Side to side. Make sure your shoulders are back. You're sitting up nice and tall, and we're just moving our neck and our head. Again, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, and bring it all the way around town. Yep.
Reach down the middle. Stop. Good job.
pointed. Elbows on the ground. Show me crisscross applesauce. Sit up with your shoulders nice and up and back. Take a deep breath in your nose and out your mouth. With arms this time. Awesome job, guys. Parents, thank you for joining us too. That was so much fun. Now, friends. The next thing I would like to do is count our ballet positions. Ready, set, go. First, second, third, fourth, and fifth. That's right, we have five ballet positions. Let's stand up nice and tall and practice those with some music. Alrighty, friends, heels together, toes apart with a big brown beach ball. We have our mermaid feet and our beach ball arms. This makes first position. Everybody say first position. Awesome. After first, we have second position. Our beach ball is gonna open up and we're gonna stretch that foot out. We're gonna do a tendu out to the side and park it there. This is second position. Now after second, we have third position. Rest those arms. We're gonna bring our heel to the middle of our foot. So slide that heel to the middle of your foot, not at the bottom, not at the top, but right there in the middle where your laces or your straps are. We're gonna put one arm over our head and one arm is gonna go out to the side. Good job. Look at how my arm that's out to the side is nice and strong. It's not down there, up there. It's not all wiggly. It's nice and strong, and so is that arm above my head. This is third position. Now, after third position, we have, you guessed it, fourth position. We're gonna do another tendu. Remember, tendu means to. That's right. It means to stretch. So we're gonna stretch that foot all the way to the front. Stretch it to the front. Keep your knees straight. Keep your knees straight. Stretch it to the front and boop. Park it. Now, our arms are almost the same as third, except that arm that's out to the side is now gonna be in the middle. Just like that. Still strong arms. It's not down low. Right there in the middle. Strong arms for my head. Awesome. Fourth. Last but not least, we have fifth position. You're on a roll today. Now, this one's a little tricky. You're gonna need a little bit of balance. You can put your arms out to the sides. Put them on your hips if you need to. That heel is gonna slide onto our big toe. Slide that heel back. Find your big toe, find your big toe. Boop. Park your heel right there on your big toe. Now we can have two different types of arms. We have low fifth. The opposite of low is, that's right, high fifth, and low fifth, high fifth, and show me how you port a bra to bring those arms down. Beautiful, friends. Don't forget those positions. I want you to keep practicing them. Making sure your knees are always straight, unless we're doing a plié. And I want you to make sure you always have strong arms with big, beautiful smiles. let's practice this week our coupes and passes. Now, who remembers the difference between coupes and passes? That's right. Coupes go on your ankle and passes are on your knee. Now, if we're just learning our coupes and passes, you just want to make sure that that foot's on your ankle for a coupe and then that foot goes to your knee for a passe. That's a little bit too easy. I want you to start with your arms out to the side and try to hold it for 4 seconds or even 8 seconds. Once you've got that down, you're gonna practice doing your coupes and passes like big girls. That means our toe has to be pointed, barely touching our leg, and our knee always has to go out to the side. And I wanna see some first position arms for these coupes and passes and coupes and passes. Coupe, passe. Good job, friends. Show me a wave and a tumble. Let's sing that goodbye song. Ready, set, go. Goodbye, my tumble friends. Goodbye, my tumble friends. Goodbye, my tumble friends. Let's wave goodbye and shout, hooray! Awesome job. Thank you again for joining me, friends. This week for Stop and Go, I want you guys to play a game of red light, green light, or you can have your very own freeze dance party. That's when you play some music, you stop it, and everybody's got to freeze. And when that music starts again, you get back to some fun dancing. Thank you so much, friends. See you guys soon.